Hey, what's going on, everybody? Got ourselves another bat from Short Porch. And guys, we have the Short Porch Pickle Juice. Now, earlier this year, you saw Short Porch came out with their first ever U-triplets bats, which were the Milkshake and the Salty Dog. Now, this is their first ever one-piece U-triplets bat 240 stamp. So me and the guys are going to be out there on a bunch of different fields. And guys, we're going to put some swings on this thing for you. But before we do that, let's go test this thing for you, okay? And at the end, we will let you know what we think of this bat. So let's get started.
We are going to test the Short Porch Pickle Juice. Let's see, 1750, 1850, 1850 is like 310. Yeah, 310 on my tester.
We're out here hitting regular balls. We're not hitting. I was waiting for it to come. So this is the third day, right? The first day we hit one coast. Like, we'll hit it one more day. We went out there yesterday, hit that son of a bitch. Jesus Christ.
The hard hitting bitch.
Dude, that ball's knuckling like hell.
This bat's different for a U-trip bat, bro. I don't care.
Yeah. I like it. I mean, I plan on putting one in my bag.
And the fact that it holds compression like that, dude, it's insane.
They haven't released them yet?
Probably just...
Little end.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be more balanced. Yeah. Why does it move?
Okay, let's go over the Short Porch Pickle Juice. This is their first ever 240 stamp one piece bat, and you can order these in sizes of 25 ounces all the way up to 28. Guys, these feature a 12¾-inch barrel, and it's loaded. Loaded basically means it's a half ounce load, and these are USSSA, ISA, and NSA approved. And this is the Short Porch Pickle Juice one piece bat, their first ever. Okay, guys, the field we're at here is Zebulon Community Park at the first field, and it's 325 all the way around, except like right there where the light is, it's about 330-ish, so it's a little deeper part. Guys, it was a very humid 90 degrees. When we left that field, we were drenched. We looked like we were in a swimming pool. We were so drenched. We were hitting some Short Porch Pro-Ms, Icons, and the Fort Freedom Balls, guys, and I'll have links down below for those so you can pick yourself up with a discount code.
Yeah,
I thought
it was short.
That was.
That's not gone. I missed the shit out of it. I cut shit out of that one.
Yeah, you were gonna say you cut it good.
I lost it.
Huh? Hey, real quick, guys. Travis is out here at Field 1 at Bomb Park in Cary, North Carolina. It's a 305 and right and 300 and dead center. That's the only place he's basically pulling the ball, but I was just getting, honestly, temperature-wise, guys, it was
it is a 27.
Okay, guys, now Momo's at a different field, and this is Field 3 at Bond Park in Cary, North Carolina. It's 285 in the corner, 300 in dead center, but we're sitting 25 feet back from home plate. And, of course, he's still swinging the same balls that as I mentioned before.
All right, guys, we are going to scale this pickle juice here. This is a 27-ounce, coming in at 27.1 ounces. .17-8 on the end. .94 on the hands. Yeah, hold on. 9.4 with the factory grip.
There it is. Only problem with that is it's out. But no, dude, my problem is I swing that fucking wig popper so good.
That was good.
You get that one, sir.
Yeah, that was so good.
I don't know.
That one ain't gone. It's like if I hit it too high, it dies.
Yeah.
Hey guys, Travis has a social media platform for softball. It's called Supreme Swings Life. He's on Instagram and he's on Facebook. So do me a favor, guys, and go and give him a follow.
Old enough.
Yeah. But Cruz don't hit like you though.
He can run.
He can run. That is.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're hitting that real good, dude.
All right, guys, we're going to do the final testing on the pickle juice. Go, zero out. It's like right there, 17, it's basically 1700. 1700 is 276 on my tester, guys. Yep, 276. But let's see, let's spin it real quick. Turn, make sure it's even. Yeah, same thing. 276, guys.
Like, dude, that's gone, man.
No, I'm saying not in that part of the field.
Alright, last two.
Country, let's do it. Go, 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 go. Damn, right. That's all there. I got. Hey, bro, that fifth was there. You hit a lot out.
Like, dude, that's gone, man.
Not
saying,
not
dude,
of that part of the field.
You're hitting that down and in ball good today.
Alright.
It's a little high.
That's cool. And I slipped.
Did that go out?
Yep.
That was a line drive. That was a little moonshot.
Oh, I slipped too. Check the camera. Give me two more. There it is.
Yeah, I got enough. Yeah, had enough.
Christ, dude. Yep. Dude, he's
up.
Nah,
I'll
be out. I ain't worried. I can still run a little bit.
Hey, swing. Give him a couple. Give him the last two with yours. That's what you cut right there, dude. That's yep. It.
All right, guys, so I just finished up swinging the pickle juice from Short Porch. So let's go over to loading real quick. 17.8 here, 9.4 in the hands. And this is a 27-ounce bat. The loading on these guys, if you compare it to other brands, you'll think this feels, swings a little bit heavier than most other brands out there. And that is true. It does. But not, don't move down in weight. Stay where you're at because you're going to like this end load here with that little bit of less hand weight because you're going to be able to drive the ball better. As far as the barrel here, when we first got this thing, me and Aaron were kind of the first two to swing this thing, and we noticed right here where the POR is where you wanted to hit it. I mean, the sweet spot was here to start out with. And now if you hit it down here, yeah, you were getting some feedback, which is typical with your one-piece bats. But once the compression started dropping down, which it started out at like 310, it dropped down to 276, the feedback went away a little bit. It went away. It got better, and the sweet spot grew. The ball, but we noticed right away, I mean, seriously, out of the wrapper, we were like, this is different. The ball jumps off this bat. So this bat performed really well at the beginning, and you saw the compression drop. It's only going to get better. This still needs some more swings on it, I think, but it's only going to get better. Now, everybody really liked this bat. They love how this bat performed. And if you haven't noticed a lot, the trend here lately is a lot of people are switching over to the one-piece bats. And I think that has a lot to do because the 240 balls, to me, in my opinion, aren't that great. And a one-piece bat is always going to, in this is just my opinion, but I always think it's going to outperform a two-piece bat. Now, a two-piece bat will feel better, and you don't get the feedback. But if you're trying to get distance and a little bit more exit velo, I think you'll get better performance out of a one-piece bat. And that might be the case here with the Pickle Juice. Everybody liked this bat. Everybody was really surprised at the performance of this bat. They were really kind of like, everybody just went on as like, this bat's a really good one, man. Aaron said he was going to buy one. Chad was just like, he raved about it. So Momo liked it. And Momo was looking for a 240 bat, and we suggested to him this because he swings a one-piece senior bat now. And guys, it's a really good one, man. I would definitely take a look at these. These are getting ready to go on sale in the next day or so. And honestly, be on the watch for these when they go on sale because I think they're going to sell out pretty fast. But if you head over to Short Porch when they do go on sale, use my discount code FATGUYBP, all one word, and it'll help you save some money. But guys, don't miss out on the Pickle Juice. I do think you'll really like this bat, guys. I don't know. I would love to try this thing in a 26. I do like the 27, but I want to try a 26 one time. But, guys, this is, and it's got a really cool paint job. I mean, this is unique, the Pickle Juice, and it's got, like, deal with it there. But yeah, guys, take a look at these, guys. These are going on sale very soon. But, guys, I guess that's it. Until next time, keep hitting it. And, hey, guys, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, reach down there and hit that subscribe button for us, okay? Talk to you later.